Leadership matters. It matters in companies, it matters in the military, and it matters in government. The decisions that we make as leaders last days, weeks, months, sometimes even decades. Join us on episode 25 of the Jedburgh podcast, where we break down the results of the decisions made by our leaders after 9/11, through the 20 years of the global war on terror, and now as a result of our exit of Afghanistan. I'm joined by former Secretary of Defense Chris Miller, two board members from a nonprofit No One Left Behind, and an Afghan immigrant who came over on a special immigrant visa whose family is still stuck in Kabul. Check us out on Apple, Spotify, Stitcher, wherever you get your podcasts. We'll see you there.